morning.
Good morning.
Howdy. How's this for an hour's work?
Work? You'd rather fish than eat.
Fine looking catch. You think so too, don't you, Lassie?
Your Lassie's a beauty.
I wish she were mine. She belongs to my boss. I'm Hank Whitfield, assistant ranger.
I'm Chris Bronson, my wife Jean.
Hello.
Nice meeting you folks. You up for the weekend?
We sure are. It's our first trip up since the baby was born.
You said the magic word. I think I'm being paged. I swear that boy knows exactly when I've got the day's supply ready. He's starting to eat us out of house and home already.
Listen to her. She brought along enough of that formula for triplets.
Chris, will you put the rest on ice for me?
Sure will, honey.
Here.
Thanks. Gonna fry these up for breakfast. Can you stay?
Thanks, but I have a few more campgrounds to check out. Are there any complaints about this one?
No, sir. It's got everything we need, nice and clean. It's gonna be that way when we leave, too.
That's what I like to hear. I hope you catch your limit every day.
I'm sure gonna try.
Goodbye, Mrs. Bronson.
Bye.
Come on, Lassie.
Bye.
Lassie, you're on your own for a while. I've got a report to finish before Corey gets back.
Thank you.
Your son and heir is fast asleep again.
Well, his old man slaves. What a life.
You're really abused, aren't you? We work you to death.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Chris, do you suppose something could have happened to that ranger?
I don't know. What is it, girl?
Maybe she's hungry.
Well, that could be. Is that it, girl? You hungry? Want some milk? Get a pan, honey. Don't you worry. We'll fix you up. There we go, Lassie. Come on, girl. Come on. Do you know what's happening?
I sure don't.
Well, if you want it that badly, go ahead and take it, Lassie. Thank you.
Report's all finished, girl. Want to play now? Go get it. Looks like you've had a busy day too, Lassie.
Thank you.